joining. Can they just fuck off?
Thank you.
The stepfather of Rabe's favorite pharmaceutical lives in the hills behind San Francisco. In the early 60s, Dr. Alexander Shulkin was one of the Dole Chemical Company's top analytical chemists. He turned his skills to making psychoactive drugs. It cost him his job, but turned him into a folk hero to the Rabe generation. In the mid-1960s, he resynthesized an obscure drug that had been patented but then ignored by the German company E. Merck in 1911. It was called 3,4-methylenedioxyenmethylamphetamine, MDMA in short. It would later acquire the street name Ecstasy.
Join and just say this every time.
No, I don't.
You did it last time.
No, I didn't.
Just join. That's boring. And then leave.
I wasn't playing. What? No, I'm like the nice girl on this one.
So hard. Did you see that? I just know that the A versions and B versions are updated, and then the older Zomites had sensor problems.
Alright, let's check Amazon in a real country. That's actually the same price.
The urge to reverse you there.